Oh my god, it's the next mission. Yep. The Coral Convergence. 520,000. Eliminate the two ACs dispatched by the corporation's reach. Oh, this one's gonna be. Concludes the chapter. So you're saying bottom of the lake, right? Down that. There's something rolling in the water. So here's the thing though, I'm super gonna... Oh shit, if I die, do I have to like, go get that treasure chest again? Hey, are you, you know what? I'm gonna do a test fire real quick, it's just a... Alright, they despawned. Don't go in the water! I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
Light shoulder ammunition at 50%.
I have 500 health left and no repairs. Sucks. Oh, and they spew fire too. I want to go home. So hey, is there like a resupply down there? Can I just like go get the resupply and come back? There is. All right, time to die. Because buying those two took a lot. I have like nothing left to fight. Nothing at all. Okay, that's not gonna be annoying. That's one down. Ah! Oh, oh, oh! Why did that do 8K? What the fuck's your problem, bro? You stay the hell away from me! No. I had to go through all of my health kits because of this asshole. Oh, there's three? That's obnoxious as hell. All right, where's this other but they have combat logs though. With a hint of the fire and you lose half your health. Oh shit, they're over here too? Hi. I'm here for this. Bye. Get energy back, and fly. Combat logs be damned. We'll get those another time. The items are most important right now. Oh, no, you don't. Honestly, I'm like, now it's a debate, like, what's the most bullshit enemy? The invincible shield dudes or the flaming wheels of bullshit? Like, why put budget into any other one where you can make the flaming wheels fly? Right? Just make the flaming wheels fly. Oh, hey! Thanks, Walter, for the supply point! I found it right before the thing, but okay.
This lake, it's all.
Here we are, 621. Archibus will be here soon. Investigate before they arrive.
God, it's all oil.
The coral's rising. faster than I'd expected.
Raven, I knew Walter was...
That's what?
Wait, something's coming.
An identifying machine overhead. A response. It's a sea weapon.
Coral weapon?
Hello?
The Ibis series. It's still functional.
Oh, God. Power of God and enemy outside.
Ready, 621.
Alright. I'm gonna die, probably. Here we go.
One more job for you.
Oh, yeah, they're also okay.
They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security measure to keep the god safe.
Alright, I see. Y'all can also just infinitely fly. And I got sun now. And I'm now almost dead. And I'm dead. Okay. I see. This is gonna be an annoying fight. Thank you for the fall! Shit! Stop. Stop. Give me like 5 seconds to fight find you. Lock you on.
Listen up, 621. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. It's unsafe. And now their original masters are long gone. Destroy it before it destroys you.
I see, that's a problem. Okay, next slash. Game, if you could please auto-lock when I start. Just do that too, huh? For the love of Christ.
They're designed to prevent coral disasters.
Alright.
A security measure to keep Rubicon safe. But now their original masters are long gone. Destroy it before it destroys you.
AP at 30%.
Oh my god.
Focus, 621. You have to focus.
No repair kit remaining.
Yeah, the zooms is just ridiculous on this dude.
The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security measure to keep Rubicon safe. And now their original masters are long gone.
Nah, nah.
Focus, 621. You have to focus.
Stop being in the sky for 5 seconds.
AP
No, just kill me. Just kill me. We need a new strategy.
God damn it. Not like this. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security measure to keep the Rubicon safe.
Come on, let me work on that. Never mind, I'm dead. He tracks!
Focus, 621. You have to focus. Keep it up, 621. You can't take much more.
My Watson friend! Don't think I'm gonna do it, my friend. I don't know if I want to swap out the missile pod or keep going with it. I'm gonna keep going with it. Like, I have to be speedy. What? Oh. Where is he? There he is. And sometimes it's all about where the hell did he go? Where did he fly off to? He blends into the background a little bit. Got a few hits in. Except, you know, he just can do that. Dead.
Wait, it's coming back.
No.
It's reactivating.
No.
Is
this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
No. Where is this generator then? That's a face too. What the fuck? What do you do about this fight? How is this? And of course, hey, guess what? You're back here, asshole. I almost. Is this the final mission?
They're designed to prevent coral disasters.
Is this the final mission? Is this the final mission? Snipe and keep moving. How? One more chapter left. So we not only have to do it once, you have to do it twice. Except for the second time, he's even worse. Oh my god. Yes.
This won't take much more of this.
One repair kit remaining.
Okay, Songbird goated.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
Yeah, I don't think that was gonna help.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Okay, I don't like the ship damage until he gets his health back. Oh god.
No repair kit remaining.
Keep him fly, keep him fly. Oh man.
Not like this.
Is he? Am I triggering him to like escape? Is that what's going on from that stuff?
Listen up, 621. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security measure to keep Rubicon safe.
I hate that sword beat so much.
Damn it.
Unfortunately, I don't have much on left side, and I really don't want to have to repeat this mission again. Oh, I do have double. Okay, fuck it. All right, one bit of cheese, dual songbirds. Let's see if that does anything. And I can't get my hit in. All right, that's pointless then. Summoning him at the start is pointless if you can just get around that.
The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters. A security measure to keep Rubicon safe. And now their original masters are long gone.
Please! Have a coherent pattern! That's fair. Alright, no. Alright, two Songbirds just ain't doing it. Too slow. Too slow. They do good damage, but it's just not gonna work out. I need something to keep the pressure on. But since you've been asking what he takes more damage, it's electrical discharge debuff from weapons like the baton or needle. Okay, fine. Needle it is. I mean, I would go with the spawn baton. Again, though, big brain move that I can't equip any melee on my right hand. JP Fox, thank you for the follow and welcome. Okay. Couldn't see.
Focus, 621. You have to focus. 621.
Fair enough.
Damn it. Not like this.
Okay, we're getting there. We're onto something here.
Thank you.
Hi, Vlad.
It's reactivating.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Drawing power from this
environment. Please let me target you. I want to know if it takes more damage when it's stunned. Than...
Oh. You can take it, 6-2-1.
Where is he? Not gonna survive. Getting closer. No medkits left.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivated.
Is this what the
also, another bullshit thing about this fight. Why the hell does he have, like, invincibility while I can still get shipped? That is so bullshit. Literally bullshit. Like, I really wish that would be a bit more fair about this.
50%
AP at 30%. You can take it 6-2-1. Oh my god. Please, let me... I want to, like, hit him with the stun at least once. Second comeback, dude. Come on. Why does he get that much bullshit? But I guess it has to be stagger spam, no matter what. Where's a dumb ice pick? Oh, that's the other one. Stun needle. I wish rifles weren't so lame. I really wish, because I would like to use it on that boss. Considering everything ricochets off him, I'm assuming they too would ricochet off him. I'm so tired of fighting him.
These
And I gotten so close multiple times. I'm just tired. And I don't have enough time to actually properly commit to it, you know? God, my brain is so rotted, I keep thinking they're gonna move so much faster. I'm not gonna fight them on their turns. I'm tired of this. Fucking Christ. Over here. Get over here. Are you fucking kidding me? Why are you suddenly so... Like, no, no. Get over here. Get over here. Get into this small-ass crevice. You're gonna have to come down. Your energy is not is finite. Thank you. Die. Woo! I am within the energy units to use both of these. Ah. I'm gonna try it this way, see how it feels. Ow. No energy left. Yeah. At the same time. And they do a fair bit of damage as well. Would this be- oh wait, no, energy shortfall. Damn it. I'm at the limit for that. Fuck it. Let's try this out then. Oh, I forgot to buy a second chain gun! Fuck! Alright, fine. Feels like nothing is optimal fighting him. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent global disasters. A security measure to keep Rubicon safe. Yeah, I can't even keep. I don't get it. Am I supposed to just be aggressive with him? Why am I trying to melee? Oh yeah, melee at least. Just kill me. Looks like you can get at least stunned out. Oh, the hell? Never stop firing Gatling. Kinda hard when it, you know, overheats. I don't think I was ever stopping. I'll try it one more time. That was closer.
Listen up, 61. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent coral disasters.
What do I do against that? I was in the middle of a trip. Alright, good news. I B-faced one as a tank. Bad news. I have no health kits left and only 10,000 health in a dream. I have nothing else. Where?
They're designed to prevent core disasters. A security measure to keep Rubicon safe. But now the original masters are long gone. Destroy them before it destroys you.
Alright.
You won't get many chances to limit enemy core response. Silent.
Wait. It's coming back.
Did a number on you still.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Have to dodge lasers. Actually, you know what? You have a point.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Come on! Nope.
61. Ah, damn it. Not like this.
It's controlled by Core 2.
Listen up, 61. The Ibis series are no ordinary weapons. They're designed to prevent corporate disasters. A security measure to keep the Rubicon safe.
Where'd he go? All right.
Two.
Enemy coral response. Silent.
One repair kit remaining.
Wait. It's coming back.
It's reactivating.
All right, stick the boost. Get ready.
Is this what the Ibis series is truly capable of?
Wait till its health appears. Aim. This boss! Ah!
Is it over, 621?
It better be!
The coral resonance.
And it becomes something I despised just to eliminate you!
The machine's resolve, inherited from its creators. Voices from the past fading into.
I can't! I'm a tank! I love Cyberspin. What?
Yes, yes. I left the subject alive as instructed.
What?
Only a fool would try to outfox Archibus.
You.
I'll see that the unruly dog
snail
is brought to heel. Oh, and of course, let's not forget the hound's master either.
No! You leave my you leave Walter alone! Re-education. Reach the coral convergence. Now the story really hits. So I'm about to finish this play. This first gameplay, right? I'm about to finish this first playthrough, right? Next mission is forced. Oh, okay. Ah, cool. Yay, can't wait to actually use this. Ah, cool.